shot clock going in your favor. Spring his team on a 2-on-1. Mike Brown cuts to the net. Detroit this entire period. It forced a turnover. Kessel to the front of the net. Lidstrom kicks. McCarthy, 10 points in their last two games as they've come alive and could use. Enough and Ollie come back on, anticipating Zetterberg. Here's Grabowski with a shot. Just about good. Back on, anticipating Zetterberg. Here's Grabowski with a shot. Just about good. They got it tied at 2-2. 38 seconds later, the Red Wings took the lead. The Red Wings get possession off the draw again. Double team with Stewart. And Grabowski comes out of the corner. Nikolai Kuhlman. Great work against Stewart. Turns and passes off. Clark MacArthur. Big battle going on in front. MacArthur does a lap, still with the puck, left it at the blue line dangerously. Fanuff kept it in. Kuhlman's in front of the goal, batting the puck. In Detroit, welcome the viewers of that game. The Red Wings have gone ahead 3-2 against Toronto. Toronto tied the game in the third period at 38 seconds.